When you're walking in the bush, please stay on the track and never wander through the undergrowth. 'Cause if you're not observant, you might tread on a serpent, which could be quite unpleasant for you both. For you both. I've assessed the situation, and I simply want to say, be cautious when you're in his habitat. Though he's not aggressive, he's inclined to be possessive, and you can hardly blame a snake for that. Snake for that. Don't ever step on a snake, or you're making a big mistake. For the sake of your protection, I suggest you change direction. Get out of there for good, for goodness sake. Don't ever step on a snake. The surprise may be more than he can take. And you'd feel the same way too if someone stepped on you while you're lying in the sunshine half awake. Be kind to old Joe Blake. Never ever step upon a snake. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be a snake and have to slip and slide along the ground? It really can't be funny to be stuck there on your tummy without a pair of legs to get you round. Get you round. So you see, it isn't easy to be so misunderstood. Try to see it from his point of view. It's really rather sad when the whole world thinks you're bad. But I don't really hate Joe Blake, do you? Joe Blake, do you? Don't ever step on a snake, or you're making a big mistake. For the sake of your protection, I suggest you change direction. Get out of there for good, for goodness sake. Don't ever step on a snake. The surprise may be more than he can take. And you'd feel the same way too if someone stepped on you while you're lying in the sunshine half awake. Be kind to old Joe Blake. Never ever step upon, never ever step upon, never ever step upon a snake.